Okay, now I need to decide what to do with these souls.
Bearer of the cup. Seek less this
level. Right now I'm seeking to level up. Okay, let's see. Strength, dexterity, adaptability. If I go up 5 levels, that's 4 levels of agility. HP, well, my poison comes up to 84 too. I'm gonna need that. Harvest Valley. I'm just curious. That takes up to 1244. 1104. Equipment burned up to 67. Yes, I'm gonna do adaptability. Take it up to 97. Okay, now I have 2 bonfires available for Bastille. Exile Holding Souls is where we finished off in video 9. But I think I'm gonna go back to the Tower Apart, where the crow took me. Oh, a summon sign. When I was here the first time, I just wanted to rest at the bonfire. I didn't think I was strong. Excuse me. I didn't think I was strong enough to fight these guys. No, I want to fight this guy. I don't want to do that. I'm so scared of falling off. Another large shard. I thought there was a giant guy down in here in this courtroom too. Never did that before. That was pretty cool. Even though I didn't see anybody down here, I still thought there was a giant in here. Antiquated key and a silver ring. I don't know if I want to use the silver ring. No, I don't need souls that bad. Oh, that was that guy. And another couple summon signs there. Okay, but I haven't figured out a way to get from where I am to that bonfire. So if anyone knows a way, let me know. Exhaust her dialogue.
I thought that might be you. You haven't changed a bit, have you? The longer I am here, the more madness I discover. A wretched place indeed, but not without traces of its former glory. What could have caused such degradation? Ah, yes. I have not thanked you for humoring me the other day. This is for you. Of course, I have no idea what it is. Our land of Mira is surrounded by enemies and constantly at war. There is only one way up in Mira. Join the Order and prove yourself in battle. My family had little fortune and no name. I had to carve out a piece of the world for myself. With two things, my sword and my loyalty to my lord. I was raised to wield a sword from birth. Life was hard, but I never gave it a second thought. I had swift success on the battlefield and quickly attained respectable stature. And then I came here to... Have you heard of the undead? These poor souls affected by the curse. An undead gradually loses his humanity until his wits degrade completely. Finally, he turns hollow and preys upon others. And a hollow can never be human again. One can skirt this wicked fate only with the help of the souls found here. Assuming, of course, that the legends are true. I can only hope that they are. I'm sorry to burden you with talk of my fate. I suppose I've grown weary these days. I'm sorry. I suppose I've...
Another large shard. Gosh. I've never traveled this backwards before. See what happens. Oh shoot. He blew up the barrel. He didn't push it down after me. Oh no. Did I lose my only shot at the bonfire? Top of the key? I don't think I can push this barrel, right? Oh man. Okay, let's see if an explosive black firebomb will break the wall. Can't push that one either. Oh man. Okay, I'm going to homebone and come up the other way. See if I have another shot. Okay, this is a holding cell. this Hyde again? If that's his name. I don't want his spear. I'm not gonna fight him for it. I do have those poison arrows, but I'm not gonna waste them on him. Just fighting him with the dogs. Oh, you are dumb as a box of rocks. Okay, before I go through that door behind me, I want to see if I can open up this shortcut for the bonfire. Another large Titanite shard, another large Estus Flask shard. Meet my checkpoint. He does have a black barrel. I get a second chance. Oh my golly. That barrel down there, buddy boy. Ah. Let's fight over here away from that other barrel. Don't roll away from the wall. That was pretty cool. Two more larges. Wow. Oh man, he's sitting on the twinkling Titanite. Okay, I picked up a lot of larges. I think I'm going back to Majula.
I knew you'd be.
Okay, now could upgrade my bow one. I'll hold on for the axe. I have 16 strength. I don't want to upgrade strength anymore. Oh, that's by 50 or so.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Okay. Once again, I'm going to start a new video. Okay, we're back. And we're heading back to McDuff's workshop. Craftsman's hammer. That doesn't sound very powerful, does it? No way! It takes 20 strength? Wow. Okay, I'm gonna upgrade my shield.
Oh, why can't they all be this easy? We've got a wild one here. Shabob, I say. Oh, I say yes. That's the way. Dear flame, how brightly you burn. I ought to fetch a new ender.
Oh, shoot! He can't do anything until I give him the dull ember. Is it worth going back to Majula right now to upgrade my shield? Oh, man, I feel like an idiot. Wait, I thought there was someone in here. Okay, way overconfident. I could have sworn there used to be somebody in here. Huh. Lots of doggies out here. If I remember right. I've never came out down here before either. I've always come in from up there and jumped down. Which door did I just come through? Okay. draw. Oh no! Wait a second. Do I have a ferrous stone? I don't think so. Oh, fudruckers. I can't remember what's in the hidden wall, but... Oh man, now I gotta go and climb the ladder again. Well, I'll go take care of these guys first. Hi guys! Wanderer set. That's a nice little bench. I never noticed that before. So you have to go this way. This isn't a secret path. It is the way to go. I'm starting to get paranoid now. If one of these is a mimic. Twin blade, let's check that out. 26 dexterity. Okay, that's one of those weapons you hear about, but never took the time to check it out. This would be a good place to put a hidden wall. I don't remember this place. And that's probably why you go through it so fast. Okay, nothing here so far. Oh, well, wait, guys. Oh, man. I should have two dogs on me now. Well, let's see. My weapon's about shot. I'm going back to the bonfire. Then we'll see about heading up to the boss. Go ahead. Strike that barrel for me. Someone was coming in. I'm debating about going back to Majula to upgrade my shield. Yes, because I can upgrade the Estus Blast too, right? I think I forgot to do that last time.
You've got a shard. Here, to see light. However, I want to use a crossbow? And if I do, do I want it to be the light crossbow? I think I'll wait. Okay, so I need chunks for that, chunks for that. Bone staff, I don't remember picking that up. Oh well.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Let's see how I'm doing on time here. Yeah, I got time. Okay, let's go back to which one? McDuff's workshop. As if he could hear me. Go ahead, kick your barrel down now there, bucko. See what good it is. Ha! You insulted? Of the two, I thought the dog is more dangerous. You should be insulted. You're pathetic. Near aggressive. Uh-oh. Man, he just about cleaned my clock. And I had to use an Estus Blast for it. Okay, moment of truth. I can't remember if I have a key for this door or not. Oh, it's not locked. Should have bought more life gems while I was back there too. You know what? That might be kind of cheesy. I was gonna try alluring skulls on these guys. Well, I'll try it. Nope, they don't fall for it. Oh, man. No! I am scared to death of, dying. Thank you. I know it. I mean, I've only got 5 deaths so far. What's the big deal, right? Uh-oh. I lost video for a second. That's scary. I thought there was one guy down here, too. At least in New Game 1 there is. Human effigy. I think I'm gonna have to wrap this up. We've got bad weather coming in. If I lose electricity, then I lose a video progress. Okay, we'll be back. Instead of going up the back stairs, the back ladder. I'm gonna go open up the gate. Take out the last, what, 3 guys? 3 to 5 guys here? Boy, these guys are strong. Repair powder. I'm gonna use one. Huh? Come on, hit me, hit me, hit me. Aw, they didn't blow themselves up. Okay, I am human. No summon signs, really? I've been seeing summon signs all over the level, but now I get to the boss gate and there's nothing. Wow. I wonder if I should put down mine to help others, just to see. Well. I know there's not that many other people to help. Looks like we're gonna have to do it with the NPC then. Even though sometimes he's useless. But this is a fun fight. You know what? I'm gonna turn on the music for this one. I think this is the best music, best boss music in the game. Maybe we can get another Sentinel to jump up here with us. Oh, man. Nope. It's not gonna work out that way. I feel sluggish all of a sudden. Like I'm barely moving. This sucks. Thank you. one that the NPC is fighting. The NPC could heal himself. That's amazing. Okay, lots of secret doors here. Let's see. This isn't one. No, I think this is it. There might be another one here. Empty. I can't remember which one's which now. What the hell? How did this box get broken? Ah! And I always wonder if you can open up one of these rooms during the battle. Especially the one underneath the, with the ladder in it. Get a place to hide from the runos if you were going solo. I don't think this is it, but I think there's one more in the corridor here. No, there isn't. Wait a second. Let's see. One, two, three. I thought there were seven total. Yeah, maybe that's it. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Talk to you later. Bye.